Welcome to another Ron Johnson video vlogs. First time tuning in, my name is Ronald Johnson. And what I do is I help people that are tired of who they are and where they are in life. If you're looking to transition a career, you're looking to better relationships, you're looking to figure out what about your life that keeps going over and over the same habits and why it's not working, I'm here to help you. So today's topic is fake it till you make it. You know, I hear this term used a lot, and it's really funny, and I'm laughing about it in inside. You see, I'm laughing because every time I get this question asked, hey, I'm just going to fake it till I make it, I'm just going to fake it till I make it. First question I always ask is that working out for you? And you're like, oh, no, it's not working out for me. Of course it's not going to work out for you because you're faking something and hoping you make it. I'll give you an example. If you drive a car, did you fake your driving test or fake your written test until you hopefully make it? No, you went there, you had a strategy, which is you probably studied for the written test, you make an appointment, you went down there, you took it, you know, and you passed it hopefully, right? If you didn't take it, go back, figure out where you missed it and do it again. Driving test, for example, did you fake driving a car until you hopefully pass the driving test? No, you hired a coach or you hired a driving instructor or you had your parents help you or somebody help you to learn how the basics to drive a car, then you took the test. Perfect example, we have a job. Do we fake having a job until we make it? Ask anybody that. You don't fake something and hope you make it. The real thing is, if you want to ever make something in your life, you really want to make something happen, what you have to do is create the strategies you want, starting from Z to A, right? Starting backwards to forwards. At the same time, stop accepting minimum standards. If you want better relationships, you don't just fake the relationship and hopefully you get married one day. No, you set a better standard and what you're not gonna have in your relationship and what you want. Start setting higher standards. You set a higher standard of X. Then once that, go to another higher standard. Keep going higher and higher until you actually get what you want by setting a minimum high standard. You cannot fake anything until you make it, because 10 out of 10, it will not happen. And that's how you actually achieve success. Whatever you want, you set a strategy, you set a plan, and you go for that plan. You start off at A, A then goes to B, then B then goes to C, and you're able to make it. So if you're looking to figure out how to create strategies and you're tired of faking until you make it, go to www.ronjohnsoncoaching.com. Bing, hit on the discovery call button. We can talk, we can do a Zoom call and help co-create the life you actually want, because fake it till you make it is not working.